Hi everyone. Having a great, happy and satisfying relationship is not that difficult. It just requires one single test on your part. Every time you do something or you say something, just pause and think, would I like the same behavior from the other person? And believe me that most of the problems will get solved. Just before you act, have this simple test in your mind. Is it something I would like to do? Because, you know, if somebody else did it to me, I wouldn't like it. So why do it to the others? And if in the past you have already done things which you wouldn't like others to do to you, then have the generosity of the heart and spirit to overlook it when others do it to you. That goes a long way in having a great relationship. And a great relationship is always and always conducive to happiness. For happiness, we do need to have great relationships, social circles, and social connections. And this is one way to have a great sense of, you know, support system and social system and friendships and relationships wherein you never ever do something which you don't like others to do to you. It's a simple happiness exercise. Try doing it today. Before you act, just see that your act or the word passes this test. I'll bring you such little small tips of happiness again and again. So keep watching and keep subscribing to my channel. See you. Bye-bye.